Oh, yes, we have this problem, right? Somebody issued a protection order in 2011. Yes, where my wife said I was crazy and you believed her. Pooch. The problem is, as soon as you say that I'm crazy, you refuse to acknowledge my rights as a citizen. See, if I was to motion the court, we'd say, well, we don't have to listen to him. He's crazy, pooch. But the truth of the matter is, you do have to listen to me. I'm going to want to use the Supreme Court in each and every state of the United States. Yes, and all those federal district courts. Now, a lawyer, yes, may reveal confidential information to prevent the client from committing a crime or fraud, yes, resulting in substantial injury or in furtherance of which the client has used or is using the lawyer's services, yes. Now, this committing a crime or fraud, yes, where lawyers are obligated to help their clients, yes. Could somebody call Jack? Yeah. Jack, it's Paul. You remember that sovereign power where you took me off the docket for 10 weeks and then you put me back on? Yes. There's some fraud in that protection order where there's, ouch, well, there's a forgery. Now, when we consider this committing of crimes, yes, I want to know every attorney of the United States of America, yes, that may reveal, okay, you might have found out the confidential information that you are going to prevent me of committing a crime or somebody else is going to prevent you of committing a crime. See, yesterday I mentioned that right to a speedy trial, yes, where you didn't admit the evidence I wasn't in Brennan, Washington, yes, and I didn't email any of the co-workers of my wife, yes, but you decided to continue to prosecute me without any evidence and without me having the availability of calling, yes, yes, witnesses in my defense. Now, I could have called the whole Port Angeles Police Department because I emailed them on June 16th of 2017 from this very location, and I did that through the senior center, but for some reason somebody keeps committing crime and fraud as if there wasn't substantial injury to myself, my family, or the rest of the nation. Now, when I get to suing today, because I will get to suing today, holy.